Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. How big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about. Can
concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. Start bringing people in. Use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? Can recover someone if they're not resistant. No dead bodies either. They don't make great
bosses.
The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff management. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading. That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away from me. You can also pull and extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC? Show them how it's done, Boss.
Thank you.
Go for them, not me. That's enough. This isn't the time.
Two plus two equals five. Two plus two equals five.
Select weapons items under the development heading. Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds. DMP. Watch we don't... Development has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service. There it is. Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone and tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. This will pay me. Go for them, not me. Boss, let's practice your CQC. Begin by grabbing.
Let's do this, boss.
Try it one more time. Once you grab someone, you're free to do as you like. Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Scratch that last one. Go ahead and knock him out. Extract the staff member. Now for fist fight. Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw him.
I'm ready, boss.
Yourself again? The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Go ahead and call the chopper from your eye drone.
This is B-Quad.